that you are here for our debut of our art salon in Fairfield. So I'm Lisa Cooper. I own Elisa Contemporary Art. So Elisa Contemporary Art was founded in 2007. We did our first art fair in 2008, opened up a gallery in Riverdale, New York in 2008. We have done art fairs and curated over 15 public and private spaces throughout the tri-state area since. So we have just opened up our Fairfield Art Salon, and this is the debut. So Elisa Contemporary Art is really all about the healing and transforming power of art, the ability to look at a piece of art and have it take you into a different space or make you feel wonder or joy or sadness, but see something different every time you come back to that piece of work. So we represent artists from emerging through mid-career, and as part of our main mission, we donate a portion of all of our sales back to charities helping underserved communities heal through art. So that's really a core part of our mission, and it's the giving back and the healing. So we're really excited about being able to share all of our work and our artists in Fairfield as well. We have three of our artists here tonight, and we have paper constructionist Amy Genser.
Oh, yay.
Amy is right there. We have mixed media artist and printmaker Roxanne Faber-Savage. Right there. And we have photographer Allison Munson, who is right there, and she'll be speaking in a moment. So, you know, our art salon is a brand new way of really experiencing art in a home environment. We are so thankful and grateful for the people who have helped transform our home. And I'd like to give a big thanks to Alice Black, who has done our interiors and really pulled together the design and the material and the texture in such a way that is so unexpected and so beautiful. And to the team that has just completed our backyard as well, and they did it in an amazing 3 weeks. We have Garrett Vario from All Fenced In. We have Cody Lee from Cody Lee Masonry. And we have Will Hibbs from Oliver Nursery. So a big thanks to that. I would like to thank my husband for all of his, Mitch Cravens, for all of his love and support and his passion for the arts. So a big thank you for David as well and the Cultural Alliance for bringing art and having people connect with art, and to Jen Hayward for really creating all of this delicious food that taps into all of the senses and is really inspired by all of the art. So we're thrilled to be here and continuing to help make art accessible and bring new art and